Another episode. This is where I get loud. What's happening? We got a lot to talk about today. Is your lens clean? I see schmutz on
that.
Yeah,
you're right.
Lens.
It's kind of dirty. Hold on.
Clean that freaking lens. You got everything. I like this house. So, we're gonna, by the way, I'm here. Jay, let's turn the music off. Just introduce all you guys. So, I think it was, a couple months ago, Jay? Shoot, Jay. Let me get over here and talk with Jay. I put Jay's ass to work. Look at this. I don't normally do this. But, so Ashley did Iron Man Kona. That's why I'm representing with my 2016 shirt on. And one of the things that she auctioned off, she raced for women in tri. And she raced for a charity. And she auctioned off me coming to your house and cooking you a organic plant-based dinner. And Jay bid on it.
And won the auction.
And won the auction. And here we are, man. We're out. We're going to make an Indian dish, right? So I'll show you the book it comes from in a minute. I'll put down all the recipes. But his whole family's here. Three kids, mm-hmm. Right?
Got Grace over
Wifey,
here.
Wifey, Grace, Bridget. Hello. And the little one, Dylan's running around.
Dylan,
like
where you
maniac.
At?
Dylan, you maniac. You want to be famous? Come here. So we're making something out of here, and this
here
is,
he is
Dylan. Come in, Dylan. Help me. This is Dylan, and Dylan, what did you do for me? You beat up the dough, cause we're gonna make chapatis, and Dylan was punching the dough for me. Give me five. So I'm gonna be cool with the cursing as much as I can, but this is the Hare Krishna Vegetarian Cookbook. This is amazing. The only thing about it is they use dairy, but everything can be swapped out. You can get this book. It's by Adi Raj Das, and all the recipes are there. And you just swap out the earth balance for the butter. You can swap out the milk, the cheese, all of that stuff. So we're gonna make a spinach. I put my man to work. Cauliflower, tomato, chickpea, eggplant, subji, which is another word for a vegetable dish. And we got chapatis, and we got basmati rice. And we also have Dunwell donuts and coconut ice cream for dessert. So,
we're hooked up.
I'm about to drop an F-bomb, close your ears. We're gonna piece the fuck out over here. Anyway, a lot of people been hitting me up. They saw the game changers, all these top athletes that are going plant-based and kicking ass out there on plants. You can do that, you know. So if you haven't seen the movie, go to Netflix, you know, and go see Forks Over Knives, go see What the Health. There is no agenda. You don't make money telling somebody to eat fucking tomatoes or eat cauliflower or eat eggplant or eat chickpeas, right? So now, you saw they just reversed all this stuff they were telling people years ago. Cut back on red meat, cut back on processed meat, it causes cancer, it causes all this stuff. Well, so many people are getting hip to the plant-based diet now that these companies that are making billions of dollars are panicking, and now they just had this whole news report a couple weeks ago that said, oh, bacon is okay and processed meat is okay, and forget what we said last time. So when people are making money, they have an agenda, right? And the pharmaceutical companies are right there waiting for you to get sick, waiting for you to get diabetes, waiting for you to get high cholesterol, waiting for you to have to get quadruple bypass surgery or bypass surgery or stents. It's a money-making machine, and you don't need, I don't take any medication. 57 years old, I just turned 57. You guys know that? And I don't even take a single medication. I don't have to. Because I eat right, I exercise, and I keep the PMA. Right, Jeff?
Right.
I got a recipe for a veggie burger that's whole food, all non-processed food, So stick around. I've been working on it every single day. That's why I get up at 5 o'clock in the morning for you fucking Mama Lukes to learn something and stop eating the bullshit you're eating. And that's what this is all about. But look at this. You got cauliflower, you got eggplant, but tomatoes, lycopene is released when tomatoes are heated. Lycopene fights cancer. Chickpeas, high protein. Spinach, protein, your Mama Luke. Stop asking me what about protein. Look at these greens and chlorophyll. Look at these. These are super, this is super spinach. And we're also doing a basmati rice. And I got chapati. Look, come here, shoot this, you. Get over here. We got the dough rising. This is the chapati flour. So we're gonna roll out our fresh bread and everything and cook it, and then we got dessert and everything else. So I gotta keep going. I gotta clean as I go. That's the rule. You don't leave a mess for people. I used to do that 30 years ago. You know, people would never let me in their fucking house because they were like, yo, I love your food, but you destroyed my house. Now I clean as I go. That's the rule of the chef. Today was like riding their bike. He's getting ready to run 50 miles in Marin County. He's like, yo, I love your YouTube channel. It's fucking hilarious that you disabled the comments. You know why? This is my YouTube channel. It's not your channel to go talk shit on and say stupid shit. All right? And that's what happened after the first episode. All the Mama Lukes, you vegan this, you fucking, you don't eat meat. You know, I don't even want to say the words they use because these kids. But that's why I disabled the comments. This is here for, you know, everybody got something to say these days. I don't really give a fuck. This is my channel, and I chose to disable the fuck comments. It's out here for who wants to see it. You know, and here's the thing. I put the video up the last time. The video is fucking 18 minutes long. Within 30 seconds, there's an asshole going like this, thumbs down. You didn't even watch it, you fucking Mama Luke. How can you put a thumbs down? That just shows you who's out there. But you know what I told the dude? I go, yo, if you read the four agreements, what does Don Miguel Ruiz say? He says, don't take things personal. And the, look at this. The spices are being fried into the rice, right? So I'm gonna let, you know, you gotta watch this. You don't want it to burn. You don't want it to stick. What I tell you, attention to detail. You don't just walk away from your food when it's on the stove. You watch it. You understand? All right, that's good.
Yo.
So you learn, how long does the rice take? How long do the vegetables take? When can I start doing my chapatis, right? Look at this, come here. The Ayurvedic spices fight disease in the body. So you got turmeric in there, you got coriander, you got ginger, fresh ginger, right? So the spinach is melting down. This is gonna be like a stew. And then we're gonna put the stew over the rice, and then you pick up pieces with your right hand. Cause the left hand, that's in India, that's where you do your business. In the baño, maño. So you don't use that when you eat. That's why they eat with the right hand. And then you just take your chapati, right? All right, so this is cooking down. We're gonna let this cook down for 10 minutes, right? Till you start getting more of a stew with these tomatoes. And then we're gonna add our chickpeas. We're gonna let it keep going. Our rice. What's up, Dylan? Oh, okay. I thought we were friends. All right, this rice is done. Dylan, you gonna help me roll chapatis? Woo!
Here he comes.
My man! Where's the rolling pin?
I think it's under here. There it is, Dylan.
Dylan knows.
He knows what's up.
What's up? You know what the old Italian people do if you go in her kitchen and you eat her food? What do they say? Hey!
She hits you on the head with
a stick. Did anybody used to see Did anybody ever see Abbott and Costello?
No.
What was the...
I know Abbott and Costello.
No, Abbott and Costello, but what was the thing he used to... Hey! Bachikaloopa, what are you doing? They're eating the food in the kitchen. Bachikaloop. And they hit you in the head. The old Italian lady would call you Bachikaloop, dummy. And hit you in the head. Don't you dare touch my food. So we're going to roll out some chapatis. As soon as I put the chickpeas in, what do you think? Let's make some, we got to make the little round balls, and then I'll show you how to do it.
Baba ganoush.
You didn't put to work, did you? You're like, my daddy paid for dinner. I got you in here. I'm slick. I'm a real New Yorker. I put, I got to check this first. You don't just throw it in there. The master chef has to okay it.
Glad I'm not getting yelled at this episode.
You're fired!
All right, cool.
What are you, Donald Trump?
You're fired!
This is great.
Dylan, tell them what you think of the government.
I don't care!
Say it.
The government is stupid.
Thank you. You heard that. How old are you? Freaking five-year-old knows more than most of you people out there fighting over politics. Are politics stupid?
Yeah.
Yeah! See that? You with your big Harvard educations and everything else.
You are also fired.
Thank you.
It's hilarious.
And we want to cook off some of the excess water, right? It's gonna evaporate so that we just have a nice healthy stew left. And that will take. You wanna roll your edges, boom. So we have a beautiful subji, right? Spinach, chickpea, cauliflower, eggplant, right? Tomato. Then we have a beautiful basmati rice cooked to perfection. See how the grit, it's not mushed? And then we have chapatis. We'll shoot the donuts later. You know, I was talking today about taking some time. We have so much materialistic things in the United States of America, yet we're the most over-medicated, depressed society in the world because people are looking outside of themselves. The real happiness, what I learned, when I learned how to cook this and learn how to meditate and all that stuff, was that this is where the happiness lies. Sitting down with a great family. Boom, you rock. Give me some skin. You're gonna eat, don't worry. And we want to thank you guys again for donating to the charity and your shop.
Electric Lotus, thank you.
Electric Lotus in Brooklyn. Ashley, we did this whole thing for you. Are you going to have some vegetables? You're going to have some chapatis with ice cream, you said. But anyway, we're going to sit down and beast now. We've been cooking. Everything is organic, non-GMO. And I don't know about you, but I'm starving. Let's break bread.
We're filming.
My man Dylan got the first. What'd you pick, Dylan? What kind of donut? Chocolate. So these are from Dunwell Donuts on St. Mark's. They're great donuts, and we got some organic coconut ice cream. Gotta have dessert. What did you say? Is there gonna be anything sweet? Yeah. I don't think it was for him. I think it was you, Jay.
Oh, man.
You got a sweet tooth. You're exposed.
We exposed you, bro.
You want a little ice cream on top of that donut? What do you say? Come here, look at this. Come on, wait. No? All right. I'm done. We're out of here.
Wait, filmed by who?
Oh, yeah. I'm all sweaty, but otherwise, raise fists, propaganda. Yeah, what's happening? Another episode. This is John Joseph, The Hard Truth. I got my cameraman here, Jeff, from Race Fist Propaganda. Bam, smashing it every week, dropping the science. Remember what I said. Do some internal work, get in the kitchen. How much fun did we have making that food?
That was great.
That was fun as fuck. That's better than any sitcom. What do we got here? Cinnamon, all these donuts. Dunwell Donuts on St. Mark's. They got ice cream too, organic, made out of cashews. Go figure. Peace out. We'll see you next time.